Libertad is doing the rescue.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a f- Come with me. I know a guy with a helicopter who can help. Take all the Dirasol. Be nice to him.
Asi, you're okay.
Go!
Let's go.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today, tomorrow they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, the...
Where is... Oh, so, yeah.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, the farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it.
Easy.
Where are you going? So, yeah.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Pinga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other...
What's going on?
Manitas.
I wasn't done.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with us, they'll join. You're good propaganda, Danny.
Help me!
No, no, no! You're not gonna go!
You're good to go!
Yelena called. Do you want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in. I thought you were here for the helicopter.
What?
Are you going to save those people? Did I fix those wires? Yelena called. Do you want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Calixto!
Danny!
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Spread out!
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait! I was told you were with La Moral!
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490 whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families slept. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
Pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, They stop coming. That's the ship. I can't get you any closer.
This is great. Gracias, mi amigo.
Good luck saving those people.
Getting close. Walking on the container.
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Okay.
Elena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still?
The boat should be there any minute. Keep it up.
Don, your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale. Coño.